of the track that he'd done or he still needed to do, but he is doing very well in the championship in the Group B category, and they have really stepped it up in this jet speed hull, this pair from down on the South Island there. Doing a really good job out there at the moment, working very, very well together. Into the all-important hairpin. Well, really slow into there and bogged it down, so not a quick exit at all. So they've really got to sort that out. They have done that section of the track a lot better. So Clayton Tisdall now up into the mouth fresh sweeper. The right, the left, around Eltham to the far side of the track. We're going to get a split coming up in just a second. Around a 43. Clayton Tisdall into a 42. So, and the AMT Auto Electrical throwing the bling on the boats for these guys for tonight as well.
Really has stepped it up in the back half of this rotation. So here they come over the line now, and a 57.988.
Yeah, that puts him straight to the top of the table by a full 2 seconds.
Yeah, great run,
wasn't it? That is a really good...